probably use some right thrust, honestly.
Guys, I'm going to land from the right in about 30 seconds.
You got it.
Is there no right thrust on it, Brent?
Very little.
Yeah.
Motors side. Lift over there. Trim change with the bomb off.
Really?
Yeah, a little bit.
Whoa, look at that.
I'll be clear in a second.
That does look cool. It looks cool though.
Yeah, I like with the bomb off.
Yeah.
It's driving hard in this little baby crosswind. Lift right there.
Well, what
What's that, bud?
How do you get one?
Well, third scale is pretty common.
Yeah, I'm actually
I've had this for about 15 years. But I'll bet there's a 2-3 people who still build it.
If you were 2 feet tall, we could get you in there, but unfortunately you're about twice that tall.
Is headquartered, but it's a public thing. So
now I have a half-scale glider here. I'm gonna fly tomorrow. We can put you in there.
And that blue matches the sky almost perfectly.
I mean, I could probably practice it.
Yeah.
I wouldn't fly. Or I have to run on top of it and hold on.
Yeah, there you go. Or come out here and run.
Well, I because it's a building. You know, and building is corrupt. Building is incorporated. It's just not. And especially now, again, I mean, I love school, but the whole super.
Another one in the books. All right. Brent Hecht and the SB2U Vindicator. This is John Morgan's last build. Brent finished it after John's call home. And there you go. Here's Scott there in the blue shirt. He did a lot of the detail work. So, hey, thanks for watching. Thanks for tuning in, everybody. All the best. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. More to come from St. George. Cheers, everybody.